My daughter enjoyed this one a lot, not only with this. This is something which is exhaustive within a span of 10-12 days, okay, not more than that. So what she did is she used this projector to create shadows in the bedroom, like, you know, her own shadow first, then her mom's shadow, then she used fingers and she made different shadows, and she bought her toys. Why this product supersedes other products is because it's long-term engagement. If other toy, other boxes, if you take up, they have an activity which can be played in only one specific game. But this any object you take it here, it will allow them to play in multiple ways. And Bhumika, because she likes tracking, every child will have a different liking. So she likes tracking all the time. So she was trying to build a house. She made four walls using this, and then she constructed like something like a roof, and she said it's a hut. So she used all the means, like touching, like how we play with the cards, you know. So these are the things which are sturdy. I will just, what if I'm going out to a train or a metro or in a car also, I'll just carry these magnets in a bag and I'm done. My child will be engaged without phone. You ask them that they can have different heads and tails. But what Bhuvika did is, she spoke more about these animals will eat other animals, this is a tall animal, this is a short animal, this is a day animal, this is a night animal, and then these animals have friends based on the colors. Yellow and orange animals are friends animals. Like that she was trying to make the colors. So this is a big animal, he will eat the small animal. She learned colors now and she was able to associate. I didn't remember that she have a black object, so when I was telling her, where do you have more black objects? She said, Mama, why can't we take a black bat? Why can't we take a black elephant when they have to do with black and white objects? So she made it, and whatever demonstration she gave, I didn't teach her. It was her imagination, because she was reading in the story that bats sleep, don't sleep at night. So now also whenever she's there, so any bird flies at 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock, because we go for the prayer those hours. So she says, is that bad? Because other birds will be sleeping. So if something is flying at night, so it is a bat. So she's able to associate that. And even owl, I think, some very, very small places, True Heart or some desert was having owl picture. So she was saying, like, this is owl, Mama, you remember, it will not sleep in the night. So this is something good thing which is known. And very interesting thing is the word which you use in the story. This is a new word. I mean, this is something which even I didn't know. Even I went back and I referred the dictionary. Not nocturnal. So she picked up this word at a very younger age. So we can highlight this word when you're saying this. And with the star you can give a meaning. And this, then you can also say that with the storybook, the child will be learning two new words. And this will also enhance their vocabulary, which they will not learn in a normal scenario. So if you, so somebody was challenging her about something in the magnet, okay? So I told her, okay, now you're challenging her, now she will put a challenge to you. You tell me what is wrong with her. Then that boy was looking at the face, and then we said, animals which don't sleep at night. So I mean, this is something, and she was enjoying. So something vocabulary building also is something, a USP which you can add to your product. I found it very interesting. The projector was long term engaging. In fact, the best part of the projector was I could just sleep, keeping it in the bedroom, and I just switch off the light. Normally she don't allow me to do. With this on, she allowed me to sleep, and I think it ran for the whole night. But she was playing on her. I could just take a good rest, because she was inventing all her games. She was placing the glass or glass shadow, and then she was drinking the water. Okay, drinking shadow. Then she keeping it aside, and then she bought her toy, then she was having a book. So it was like giving multiple ways to play with this. And torch, you don't worry, Mama, you can switch on that, I have my torch. So even that was helping us. During power cut also, she reminded me. I was searching for an emergency light to be switched on. Then she told me, Hamara wo hai na waha par, Hamara wo hai na waha par. She was not reading the name, but then she was knowing that, okay, this can be used as a torch. So, and one more thing, we had a shadow play. in which I was a part of it. So she was trying to do the same thing at home. So it's like their own area which is created, and this has got her a lot of popularity also in the neighborhood, because kids are coming home to play this particular game. So all other things they might not be interested, 8 years, 9 years kids, but this one particular they found it very interesting. So they used to come to my home only for this. Saying that, okay, Andy, we want to play with this, can we play with this? I mean, I will be having endless things to say. Because my daughter is playing with this, still she's interested. So you saw that.
Yeah.
Though all these things are there, she wanted to play with this. Very simple thing, Andy. Adding these two clips, you have changed the whole game.
Yeah.
Okay? So because first she was using it as black and white, and then she explored that. She only read that, she can't read, but then she explored that this pins can be used to make it stand. So she was using with this clips, standing it in different places. Then she hung it at different places on the wall, and she was playing with this. So I feel it is a good way. Your USP will be, it's not on a monthly basis, it is definitely for a long time. This is the uniqueness of the product. I know science and all, I don't know how many parents will be able to associate for this young age group. Because for this age group, we mostly think that they should be engaged happily.